أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today inshallah we will study short dhamma. Short dhamma is when we have a letter with this sign that looks like letter waw. And here we have long dhamma. What we call in Arabic is waw madda. So because of the waw that been added, it will be like short as this, but it will be long. So we say So this is known as waw madda. So let's practice inshallah. Bu bu again. Bu bu. Tu 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 tu. So make this short and make this long. Tu, tu, su, 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 ju, 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 ju. Hu, 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 du, du. Zu, zu, zu. Zu, ru, 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 zu, 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 su, 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 shu, 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 su, su, bu, bu, bu. Bu, tu, tu, zu, zu, bu, bu, tu, tu, zu, zu. Next one. U, 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 ru, 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 fu, fu. Ku, 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 lu, 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 mu, 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 nu, 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 wu. Wu, 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 wu. Hu, 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 hu. U, 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 u. Yu, yu. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. That was a lesson about short dhamma and long dhamma.